What's going on, y'all? What's going on, world? What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, DT, and the place to be, and I am back with another video for you. Y'all, it has been a hell of a last 2 or 3 days for your boy, but man, oh man, I will say that, you know, for, you know, those who do believe in God and all that good stuff, you know, God is good all the time, and you know, he'll never leave you, never forsake you. And I know for a fact that, first off, faith without work is dead, as well as, you know, just like, you know, when you ask and you seek and reach for it, you know what I'm saying? It will come. However, it will not come on your time. I know, man, just watching him work and, you know, fulfill things that I was having a void in, man, he is worthy to be praised, that's for sure. And y'all, you know, make sure y'all please like, comment, share, subscribe, man, click that button, you know, for your boy, man. And excuse me, get them post notifications, let you know when another video or anything that I'm doing, let y'all know that, you know, boom, it's right there. And what I got today for y'all, man, I got another seafood boil, the shrimp boil ordeal, you know what I'm saying? I got, as you can see here, as you can see right up in here, I got some boiled eggs, I got some corn, I got some tiger shrimp, I got some large shrimp, I got some, you know, I got a little cocktail sauce, just a little drizzle of it, and I definitely got the, you know, the lemon garlic butter sauce. Still got that in rotation. And yeah, y'all. I'm starving. Your boy is hungry. And what we about to do, we about to take a thumbnail and we about to get it started. Grab one of the tiger shrimp. All right, and we go. All right. But yeah, y'all, come on now. You know I can't forget about the bev. Come on now. So, you know, coming on deck. Got the fresco on deck. If y'all can see that. You know, the regular Dagger spill. Goodness. But man, y'all, it's been a good one, man. And y'all, I'm not gonna hold y'all in this video. I'm gonna be, you know, I want to be brief or whatever, but I'm definitely about to smash for sure. So, man, you know, I hope everybody's had a blessed and prosperous weekend for sure. St. Patrick's Day weekend, you know, of course, the city of Chicago, you know, it's going to buzz. You know, and as usual, you know, pretty much tradition, they dyed the Chicago River green, you know, and as y'all know, that's one of my favorite colors, you know, is number one favorite color, as you can see, you know, see on the chair and stuff. But yeah, man, it's, man, what a weekend. And y'all, I just, man, it, you know, not too long ago, as I was starting, you know, as I'm, you know, still in the, obviously in the beginning of my journey, you know, I asked for change, you know, within my life. And my goodness, the change is coming and it's not messing around. You know what I'm saying? Like, woo, it's been coming in abundance and you know, to say the least, it's not been overwhelming. I will say that much. It's not been overwhelming, y'all. It's been right on time. It's what I've been expecting. Because when I did make that prayer for change, when I made that prayer, I wasn't specific. I was not specific in regards to what I wanted change in. I'm just like, this, Lord, help me and definitely provide change for my life. And blessings have been coming. It, you know, what I've been praying on has been coming to coming to fruition. And man, it's just thank you. You know what I'm saying? And speaking of thank you, you know, shout out to all my supporters throughout this journey. You know, again, I can't thank y'all enough for anything you like and you sharing, comments and anything of that nature. You know what I'm saying? Hell, even wanting to, you know, while watching me, you know, you like this, oh, you know, let me get something to eat. You know what I'm saying? You know, hey, all that counts, y'all. I appreciate y'all, man. Thank y'all. And like I told y'all this past week, I got some things. I got a couple things in store for y'all. I got a few challenges coming up. And by all means, I'm gonna put my body to the test. I know one thing, we definitely gonna get it cracking for sure. Demolished up on one bite and pretty much in one movement. But yeah, y'all, I'm, man, blessed and highly favored, man. Y'all just don't understand, man. God is good. God is definitely good. But yeah, man. I again, I hope everybody's been having a great weekend. And yeah, it was cold. It was cold this weekend. And time definitely sprung ahead, man. It threw me all off. The transition between, you know, Saturday, Sunday threw me all off. You know, because I was outside, you know, kicking or whatever. Somebody notified me that, you know, yeah, it's 4 o'clock now. I'm like, what you mean 4 o'clock? And I'm like, oh yeah. The sun is about to be out a little bit longer, y'all. It's gonna be out a lot longer, so. And you know what that means? Summer is around the corner. And I can't wait. I can't wait. That's for sure. And y'all, we are really, y'all, the year is flying by so fast. We are approaching the midpoint. We are about to approach the midway point of this month. Coming up soon. What they say? Time to wait for no man. And y'all, and I know now, yeah, I need to keep up with film and cinema. You know, so I, you know, granted, buzzing right now, you know, the new Batman movie, which, you know, for the most part, I heard it's been a hell of a movie. I heard it was long, but I heard that it was very, you know, that it was very entertaining, very good. I ain't gonna lie, I'm late. I'm not, well, a couple weeks late, but I know within the next couple weekends, I'm definitely gonna see it for myself. You know, however, not to make y'all tussle out here, I will say this. I'm more of a Marvel guy. And I will say that Marvel, their movies are way better. When it comes to DC, their movies are, you know, the movies are okay, in my opinion. But their TV shows are way better. Their TV shows bomb. And a lot of the DC show or the DC shows, like DC characters, The Flash, Arrow, Supergirl, just to name a few, they're on Netflix. And I watched all the seasons. Oh, and can't forget about Gotham as well, as DC as well. So those are some of my favorite shows that I was watching. You know, especially during the pandemic, man, very good shows. But yeah, I definitely want to see the new Batman. Just so I can have my take and my input on it. And I heard that they're already in the works of making a sequel. To the current one with Robert Pattinson in it and what's on it, Zoe Kravitz. So, you know, and you know, obviously from the trailers and stuff, the movie looked dope. You know what I'm saying? I can't wait to see it. And so far all I've heard was positive positive feedback on the movie. And I know some of the guys, a couple homies I know, they are, excuse me, movie, you know, well, they definitely are movie, they go out to, you know, go to the movies quite a bit, you know, see the newest movies and stuff. And they said the same thing. They're like, just the movie was good. I said, okay. You know, I usually take their word for the most part. Oh. Damn, I needed that. But yeah, I definitely can't wait to see it. I do like, I like Batman, you know. But I prefer the Marvel game. And honestly, you know, based on what I've heard so far, I think that this is going into a decent direction for DC movies in regards to the quality. And in regards to, you know, obviously their competitors, which is Marvel, that, you know, their movies are, you know, definitely, you know, action packed like crazy. And, you know, DC apparently stepped it up with the new Batman movie. So man, I can't wait to see it. Because I feel like I'm so behind. I'm like, oh. But yeah, it's going down. Sorry about that, I'm making a mess. Damn. Ooh, wee. Making a mess. Ah. Yeah, y'all. I ain't feel like doing all the cooking all the tools, bells, and whistles for the day. I was like, just, you know what? We just gonna get this shrimp, get this corn rolling. Boil a couple eggs or whatever, and we're gonna keep it moving. We're gonna keep it moving from now. And as y'all can see, you know, the little quality of the little, you know, of the cameras, you know, it's a little better. You know what I'm saying? It's improved. Touch, I got some new things coming in store. You know what I'm saying? Y'all just give me some time. Give me some time. Yeah, I got me a little ring light or whatever. And, this quality is actually, I like it. Sure, I got it from Best Buy. On Friday, and you know, of course, I did my research and, you know, seeing like, you know, what was the best ones or what are some good ones for, you know, like new YouTubers or new vloggers or whatever the case may be. And I'm like, you know, I got the Sunpack brand. That's the one I got, and I like it so far. You know, I've been, you know, played around with it for, you know, over a couple of days just to see, you know, like what works best, whatever the case may be. And the quality is pretty good, y'all. I like it. And I hope y'all do too. Man. But yeah, y'all, I know this upcoming week is about to be a make or break for me in regards to work. I'm about to push some pee for real. Like, you know, I definitely, step my game up this month, you know what I'm saying? Putting out quality work. And I'm like, just, you know, obviously you got to stay consistent, you know what I'm saying? Got to keep it moving. Yeah, y'all, it's going down this week. And, I found out that a couple of my coworkers, man, they got their student loans dismissed, cleared. And I'm just waiting on mine. I heard something along the lines that if you didn't graduate between the years, what was that, from 2002 to 2014 or something like that, then, you know, you're not eligible, per se. And so, I guess the year I graduated, 2015, I said, are you kidding me? Really? That cutoff is right there? I'm like, come on, man. I mean, y'all bogus as hell. Like I said, I really hope that's not the case, but if that is, that's bogus. I'm like, come on. I'm like, hey, I'm like, y'all bogus, for real. Bogus. If that is the case, they wrong for that. And you telling me that I'm gonna miss it by 1 year? That ain't right. That ain't right at all. However, I really hope that's not the case. Because I'm like 51 in the hole. And zero sounds way better. If you ask me. So, please. I beg of y'all. Please answer, please. Please. I don't want to pay it no more. Not pay it no more. I don't want to pay on it. So if y'all can forgive me, please forgive it. Forgive me! I ain't gonna lie to y'all. It's been dope to not pay on it within the last, 2+ years? Man, please. In all honesty, you know, when they, you know, telling folks to start, you know, that we're gonna have to start paying back on it, I'm gonna keep it 100. Defer. Defer. Mm-mm. Nope. Don't care. I got other things I gotta take care of. And that is a priority. But it ain't at the top of the list for me no more. Mm-mm. Now, unless y'all forgiving rent and utilities and all that stuff too. Sure, y'all can get y'all money. Y'all gonna get it. But if not, mm-mm. Mm-mm. Y'all ain't getting nothing. Mm-mm. So in the meantime, between time, y'all gonna have to deal with it. But I'm seriously, I really hope they do cancel it, my goodness. That'll boost your boy credit score out. All the way up. Man, taking that off, Man, your boy will be in phenomenal shape. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. That'll definitely make life even easier. It'll make it so much more easier. And you know, yet again, one less thing I gotta worry about. But yeah. But no, man, I really am looking forward to this week and whatever's in store, because the blessings have been coming down, y'all. They've been coming down. And you know, I'm just gonna sit back and, you know, let God do his thing. And, you know, I'm gonna benefit. I'm gonna benefit from it. We definitely gonna prosper with it. You know what I'm saying? It just, you know, take it one day at a time and keep it moving. Oh, man. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna let y'all go. Again, thank you for all the love and support. Shout out to everybody that's been, you know, rocking with me on this journey. I thank you. Again, please do not forget to click that button and subscribe, and click that bell so for the notifications, so you know when your boy come on, bam, you can instantly look right then and there. And y'all, hope y'all have a blessed and prosperous week. I'll see y'all shortly. It's your boy E with DT in the place to be. We are out.